Hello, sir, and welcome to Trap's latest escape room, Pirates! Oh, you're the squeaky voice guy from last time. I didn't expect to see you here again. I had so much fun last time that I had to return and try your new escape room! Whatever. Anyway, you're about to enter Captain Morgan's cabin. He hid his cursed treasure somewhere inside. Your goal is to find the cursed treasure and steal it before Morgan returns. You have 60 minutes to get out of there, or else Morgan will come for you. Let's roll! This red candle is tripping! There! Now what? That's interesting. I better take a closer look. Powder? Don't mind if I do! Oh boy! A pirate! Arr! Welcome to Morgan's cabin. I am Dread Pirate Roberts. What are you doing behind this wall? I was trying to get my hands on Captain Morgan's treasure, but he caught me and placed me in here for eternity. Ye still have a chance. Here's ye a clue for Captain Morgan's skull puzzle. Solve it and ye'll be one step closer to finding the treasure. Ball in here, and half a note too. Morgan's treasure! I found it! I'm a genius! You sure are! Before you leave the room, you can take some of the coins as a souvenir! Really? That's so generous of you! Thanks! But wait a minute. The guy outside said this treasure is cursed. Ah, he was joking. Take one gold coin. Trust me, it will bring you luck. Man, it was fun. Puzzles were nice. I'll give it 5 stars. I also got a gold coin.
A gold coin? From Morgan's treasure? I warned you that the treasure is cursed.
But the actor inside told me I can have 1 coin as a souvenir.
Actor? There's no actor in this escape room. Hope to see you again soon.